Formed in 1979, the artist FASTWÜRMS is a joint authorship, the trademark of Kim Kozzi and Skuse. FASTWÜRMS is a witch queer epistemology. We make art as the feral code of knowledge and wisdom, reimagining the future as a commonwealth of boundless diversity and poetic cosmology.
We expand fields.
We build worlds and utopias.
And make working models of new ways of being in the world.
FASTWÜRMS is a positivity economy. We conflate
ecological
and libidinal economies. We build social making models.
We create proliferation prototypes
of mutualism,
reciprocity,
and generosity.
FASTWÜRMS
is a liberation
narrative.
We have a can't-stop, won't-stop compulsion
to exceed boundaries and
limitations, to build a bountiful and beautiful, polymorphous and polycultural Avalon. Live and work in the territory of Treaty 18.
In an old farmhouse with many outbuildings.
With our family of 8 feral rescue cats.
Next to a swamp and a moon pond.
Surrounded by wild fields and transplanted trees. Right now we are creating work for our project Volcano Lover.
Tufting textiles, firing raku ceramics, and painting pyroclastic watercolors
that tell the story of queer volcanology.
A geo-queer liberation narrative.
Volcano Lover conflates maximalist aesthetics and queer futurity
with the world-building profusion and procreative power of the volcano.
We are making the seismic data of sustainable love. FASTWÜRMS' ethos is determined by the witch ethics algorithm. Do what you want,
harm unto none.
Love is the law.